Yeah.
Alright.
Ladies and gentlemen. So Tom took 5 hours to travel from Town P to Town Q. So Tom took 5 hours Town P to Town Q. He traveled at an average speed of 90 kilometers per hour for the first 270 kilometers. So that means there's more than one part of the journey. In this case, there's two because there's only remaining part. He then increased the speed by 20 kilometers per hour. Increase his speed for the remaining part of the journey. For the remaining part of the journey, what is the distance between Town P and Town Q, and what is average speed for the whole journey? Okay, so as always, we have this much space for you to do working. So what I want you to do is, draw it somewhere in the middle, right? Because you guys are using calculators, so you don't need a working margin. Okay. Right, that will be the route that Tom will be taking. So Town P, Town Q, and then so Tom took 5 hours to travel from Town B to Town Q. So this is the total time taken. Alright. So I'm gonna put for Tom first 270 kilometers. I'm not sure how long that would be. So just a rough estimate. This is a journey that Tom has taken. Alright, and then draw dotted line. Okay. So this is Tom. Alright, because this is a singular trip, so it's a lot easier. So DST, have this to make it easier for yourself to understand them. Alright, so for the first 270, so the distance is 270 kilometers. The speed is given to us as 90 kilometers per hour. So we need to find the time he take. Oh, sorry, the time he took. Okay, and then the remaining part of the journey. For the remaining part of the journey, increase the speed by 90 kilometers. So there's another situation here. So the distance we do not know, but the speed we know it will be 90 plus 20, which is 110 kilometers per hour. And then another information, so just a public time taken. Okay, so we do not know this, we do not know this. Alright, now overall we do know the time taken is 5 hours. So that is very, very helpful. Okay, so that's very, very helpful. And we know the distance traveled in this round is from here to here, that's only 270 kilometers. So let's find what we can find first for the time. Okay, so first thing you need to do, time taken by Tom. So the first part of the journey, right, DST, so distance over speed, which is equals to 270 divided by 90. So it's pretty easy, this is 30, oh sorry, 3. So 3 here represents 3 hours. So we know then he would have taken 3 hours here. So if he took the whole journey 5 hours, so this one, immediately we can fill in that it will take 2 hours. Alright? So 2 hours. So what is the distance between Town P and Town Q? So the first one, part A, can be found already. So next step we need to do to find distance, it takes speed times time, which is equals to, speed is given to us as 90 times 2 hours, so 180 kilometers. So now we know this is 180 kilometers. So total distance is 270 plus 180. We will get 450. So part A, 450 kilometers. So this is done. Alright, part A is settled. So what was the average speed for the whole journey? So the idea of average speed is total distance over total time. So speed, so it's number three, speed. So we take total distance over total time taken. So the total distance is 450, the total time taken is 5 hours, so it will be 90 kilometers per hour. Okay, so you see, we present your drawing, alright, clearly. Put in the variables that you need to know, right? So we solve it step by step. We solve what is more obvious first, what is easier to find, to help us find the total. Alright, okay, this is the first time I'm trying this. Hopefully the quality is good. Not just video quality, but also audio quality. Alright, bye-bye. Yeah.